Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha reports that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Fever is caused due to the fury of hell, so cool it off with water." Sahih Bukhari Hadith number 3263.